This is what I call the temple beat. This is the way we did it in the Old Testament. And it may still exist, and he was recorded by Thomas Edison.
Wow.
Yeah. Can you imagine being around a campfire with Mark Twain and Martin? Good God. And that really happened.
Come on, Sandy.
The advent of recorded music kind of ruined the whole thing, yes. It's this is that. See, this is the shit I've been thinking about all the time since I started getting old. You know, I said, God damn, why can't recordings of my material be done in that way? I think I played it last night. What didn't I play last night?
You never said
which ones have you not heard?
I'm going to take a bell, I'm going to sing a real Irish ballad, and then I'm going to toss it off to
love a pair. Do you love a laddie with curly brown hair? Whistle me out of the gas. I love him, I can't deny him, and I will be with him wherever he goes. Before I was married, I wore a black shawl. But now that I'm married, I wear bugger all. Still I love him, I can't deny him, and I will be with him wherever he goes. Before I was married, I'd sport and I'd play, but now this old college just all gets in me way. Still I love him, I can't deny him, I will be with him wherever he goes.
$9 a week on Saturday night.
He comes a rolling home in Toronto.
Still I love him, I can't deny him. And I will be with him wherever he goes.
years of writer's block, I started to organize my shit, you know, because I felt like I wanted my shit organized when I died, you know, just so when somebody threw it in the dumpster, it was neatly arranged and, you know, not just a pile of papers. And after about a week of this shit, I'm going, fuck, I wrote this shit 25 years ago, you know, by this time I'm writing.
You are, it's your turn.
What is a bub?
Maybe a shitload.
How many bubs for a beer?
It seems to be free in Mexico if you're a peasant because they make $4 a day and they drink as much beer as anybody.
Make me more than I knew away.
And kind of, I don't care if it's a little bit rough. I don't care. I don't care if it's a lot rough because my records are a lot about the words. I mean, you know, they're very melodic and everything. But she's a lady. She's my lady bird. Seem like everything I say, funniest thing she ever heard. She can't stop laughing, she's a lady bird. Out the window, and I grab another can.
The can. And we're famous overnight, right? Am I right or wrong? Or am I barking up the wrong tree?
Well,
I mean, I'm already famous.
The famous part is out of our control, right?
I'm already a very famous person.
Right.
Yeah.
So then there's no problem.
You
just have to put it out there, and then there you go.
And but being famous helps get gigs and sell CDs and swag and stuff, right? Theoretically.
I dreamed up Lyndon Johnson in his Lincoln Continental, and I asked him about the freedom disappearing. It's all changed far too fast. I ain't just sentimental, though. He cleared his throat and grabbed a can. What a road, what a man. He reached into my cooler box. Yeah. Got it up to 95. Lyndon grabbed another one. He said, I got a thing or tell you, kid. Just since we're having fun, I'm old time Texas through and through. I stuffed a ballot box or two. Let's have another brew, as long as we're not telling anyone. I represented working folks, Texans, white, black, tan, and brown. Every time I got their vote, I bought them all another round. Constitution, son. I know the rules of search and seizure. I don't need no persecution for my great pursuit of leisure. I'm gonna ramble around this world.
Now where everybody went, nobody's in any of the houses. It's just me and the dog and the cat.
Yeah, in the can. Drinking on the mainland with my friends. I'm gonna ramble around this world. I'm gonna ramble around this world.
Tomorrow's my big day in the big city. I gotta, maybe.
The party's over.
Oh no, but maybe one drink instead of two. I need to go to the antifreeze store. So